next time on the Broken Home Podcast.
Well, Ash pulls over his vehicle because I guess the guy yelled back at him. He pulls over his car, parks it. He gets out and he goes and stands in front of a storefront. Dude starts walking over with his arm around one girl. And then he just bolts. He just charges after Ash. You see them both hit the glass of the storefront. Turns out Ash stabbed him 5 times in that fucking small period, like that matter of seconds. Dude ended up dying on the fucking side of the street.